count up the times you blow my line. And that's been on my mind a lot lately.
Welcome back, everyone. It's Tuesday, March 26th. I'm Lucas Winslow, here with Allison Achenbach, and here are your morning announcements.
Seniors, please provide either a typed or handwritten list of awards you have received if you want it shared the night of the Academic Awards Ceremony on Thursday, May 16th. The guidance office needs this no later than Monday, May 13th, so make sure you have your name at the top of the list along with every scholarship or award that you have received.
Every single one. This Thursday, representatives from the Women's League of Voters will be visiting high school lunches to help register students who are 18 years of age to vote in upcoming elections. Please make sure to bring your driver's license or last four digits of your Social Security number in order to register. You must be a U.S. citizen for 1 month before May 21st, be a resident of PA, and of your election district at least 30 days before May 21st. You must be 18 years or older on or before Election Day on May 21st.
Reminder to all the seniors that are going on the class trip. Your $60 balance is due to Mrs. Moan in room 107 by Wednesday, March 27th, which is tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
So get it in.
I'd like to wish a special happy birthday to Talia Graham, Austin Miller, and Quamir Parker. Have an awesome day. I love you, Quamir.
Today's lunch will be creamy mac and cheese with green beans and sliced peaches.
And that's all for today.
Have a great day, see.
We was cool, yeah, we was vibing. Gotta put my phone on silent, so my